In this video, we will be showing you the difference between the Lexan meter cover, part number 29007, and the metal meter cover, part number RSG4. To install the Lexan meter cover, it has four clips or stabs on the back that you'll push into the four jaws of the meter socket. To complete the install, place the meter cover onto the meter socket. To install the metal meter socket cover, part number RSG4, it has three screws on the inside, which will go on the inside of the meter cover. The first step is going to be to remove the meter cover. Now we have the metal meter socket cover installed by tightening the three screws inside the meter cover. The next step is to take the meter cover with the meter socket cover and place it back on your metering equipment. Thank you.